Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. Let's see. Let's get, we'll deliver that, get another one going. All right. Kind of all over the place. All right. Well, Tranquil electrical. Got some calm electrical. So, drop them off at the faction warfare thingy.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. think I need those. Which ones actually do the most electrical damage? I don't really know. Okay, so that versus Gamma seems like Gamma might actually be better for what I'm trying to do. Multi-frequency is never bad though. These two. Gleam, 7, 7, minus 75 range. So Aurora must be the longer range variety. Yeah. Let's see. We do have, yeah. So I'll make one of those. What else? These are just expensive, so. We'll just deal with it. All right. Thank you. Probably sell a bunch of this stuff at some point. All right, not today though.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I do really like the way this ship looks. It's pretty cool. Got a lot more of those tranquil electricals than I thought. And calm electrical. Okay. Loaded? I actually can't tell. Did I unload them when I did the thing? I did.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Unpackaged, I guess. Okay, there we go.
Warp drive active.
So we'll run a tranquil first. And then we'll probably run a calm. Range is 11. Thank you. Okay. Go for the ship first. Thank you. Well, it's certainly fast. I mean, we're looking at, what, 7 minutes?
Warp drive active.
So I'm gonna duck into a station and leave everything there except for what I need for this next test. Hopefully it'll go well, but you know, if not, at least we won't lose everything that we picked up.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That said, this fit would do just fine running Tranquils. And with as fast as we were getting through them, might be decently profitable.
Warp drive active.
Right. Tracking is a problem, which not unexpected. Well, it is taking definitely too long to kill stuff though. that not actually loot it? Basically, if I can take out one of these Damovix, its drones will shut down, and I'll be taking significantly less incoming damage. So... that's the theory here, anyway. Thank you. these guys aren't that fast. Damage some of them anyway. The downside with that thing is I don't get credit for the kills. It is useful for helping me survive though, so. Time is not impressive. They're kind of cutting it close, actually. I was probably a little more worried about cap stability than I should have been, though. I rarely fly MR ships, so I forget how much cap they have. Scary. That's why we left stuff in the station.
Well.
Okay, so I think what we've learned is, that's a good ship for TE0. I wonder if, might even be faster if we used pulse lasers. Hard to say. That's maybe worth checking out though. Well, let's see. Let's go ahead and accomplished that. So anyway, I think that'll be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.